stay right where you are. It's Cyber Chase for real.
Thank you for volunteering to work at Montefiore Medical Center. Yes.
Do we have to give people shots?
Oh, no. Only doctors and nurses handle medicine. But you can help by delivering flowers and books to patients. Let's take a tour. Take note of this corridor, ladies. You will be using it often.
What's that?
Please stand clear.
Oh, that's Patsy the robot. She delivers medicine to each of the nurses' stations.
You're kidding.
Nope.
Well, how does she get upstairs?
She takes the elevator.
Yeah, right. How's she gonna push the buttons when she doesn't have fingers?
There are sensors. When Patsy gets to the elevator, she sends out a signal that is just like pushing a button. She has lots of sensors. Sensors that tell her where she is and when she has finished her job.
Please log in. I have completed my mission.
We use this computer to program all the things that Patsy can do.
So you just type in deliver the medicine?
Well, it's not that easy. You have to break the instructions down to lots of little steps. If you had to tell somebody how we got here, what would you say?
Well, we made a left turn out of the nurse's station, walked about 30 steps to the elevator, got off the elevator, walked about 50 steps, turned right, opened the door, and here we are.
Almost perfect. But you left out a right turn when we got out of the elevator. If we left out just one little step like that when we programmed our robot, she would end up in the wrong place.
Here's some books for you. Here's some water for you.
Bianca, will you take this to room 602?
Yes.
Thank you.
Go forward to end of hall. Turn right. Move straight to elevator. Call for elevator. Go to sixth floor. Exit elevator and go forward to room 602. Turn right into room 602. Return to pharmacy.
Please stand clear.
You go, girl!
Please stand clear. Por favor, espera el camino.
My program didn't have all the right steps. I've got to find her! Patsy! Patsy!
Looking for this?
Tattletale.